Good evening, I'm David Perry of the Chair of the Music Department, and it is my honor to introduce the string ensemble today, and also their new director, Professor Kathy Perry. She is related to me, and we are delighted to have her here with us. She is not new to directing, however. She just finished a very successful career at Southwood Academy of the Arts, and was other places, including Arizona before that, and comes with a distinguished record of performances by her ensemble. So with no further ado, I introduce Professor Kathy Perry and the AU String Ensemble.
Thank you all for coming out this afternoon. I appreciate it. It's just been my privilege this semester to conduct this group of fine young musicians, and I just wanted to say thank you for all their hard work, and I'm sure you'll get to hear that this afternoon. One thing that I forgot to put on the program, and I just wanted to make sure that for the jazz waltz for strings, Julia Martin is going to be playing piano for us. So if you could follow along in your program, we're going to get started. Thank you so much.
George Philipp Telemann was a Baroque composer from Germany. He was self-taught in music, despite his family's wishes for him to pursue his studies in law, and played many instruments. In 1721, he settled in Hamburg, where he became the musical director for the city's five main churches. Not only was he one of the leading German composers of his time, but his music has been compared with that of J.S. Bach. He wrote a great deal of music, especially for the purpose of educating organists. In many ways, his music bridges the gap between the late Baroque and early classical styles.
Thank you. Thank you. Leroy Anderson is a composer I'm sure many of you are familiar with. He is famous for writing Sleigh Ride, but he is known for much more than that. He was born in Cambridge, Massachusetts, and he learned piano from his mother, who was the church organist. He received a bachelor's and master's degree in music from the New England Conservatory, which is connected to Harvard. He later pursued a doctorate in the Germanic and Icelandic languages, which allowed him to become fluent in over 9 different languages and pursue a military career where he worked as a translator during World War II, a reserve officer during the Korean War, and later served as a translator at the Pentagon. As I mentioned, he's most well known for his piece Sleigh Ride, but we have 3 different pieces of his that we'll play for you this afternoon. Thank you.
Francis Feast of the 20th century wrote, performed, and taught music. Mr. Feast began piano at age 5. He was also a private first class in the Marine Corps and graduated from the University of Denver in 1950. He was involved in the Franfis Group, Franfis and Associates Group, and the Denver Musicians Association. He founded the Young World Publications, where he wrote and published music for students. His hobbies were gardening and bowling.
for coming.